It's a very special day today for us, because we have with us Meenakshi Jain, who is changing the trend in how we can treat women better for some of the major gynecological problems. You know, robotic surgery is not today. Robotic surgery had these waves. It was introduced and then it failed, then reintroduced and it failed. And I think credit goes to some of the credit at least goes to one of the Indian, Dr. Menon at Detroit, who started doing the prosthetic surgery. Today, he does prosthetic surgery in half an hour, and the blood loss is 15 ml. And the complications, zero. You know, this is what it can do. Do you think it's magic? His hands are not magic. I think what happened is the instrument has made tremendous difference, and today the latest diagnosis that we have today has this capability to give the surgeon the greatest sensitive, you know, maneuvering, so that the surgery is done with greatest accuracy, with minimal or no complications, and more importantly, maximum output with no pain. I think this is where it is. And this has been from day one. You know, as we built this first hospital, even on day one when the inauguration took place by President Venkatraman, I said this place is going to become the three B's. The biggest, the best, and the most beautiful hospital. So I think that power in her, with all of you supporting it, I'm sure, will make it one of the major centers for robotic gynecology, and automatically the country should become a major center for robotic surgery in almost everything. And in some of the things what we have done is, we have just not brought the technology. We have automatically done some innovations. I'm sure you will also do innovations in robotics surgery. I must only mention one. When we started Apollo, you all know, I started because I lost a young man who couldn't afford to go to US for his bypass surgery. And he couldn't raise $50,000. That's why, you know, we lost him and his family lost him. Today, at that time we said, when we started Apollo Chennai, we said we'll start do the cardiac surgery for $3,000. Do you know what a cardiac surgery in Apollo today costs? Either Hyderabad or Chennai or Delhi or wherever? It is $2,200. How did we do it? Because of the brilliance of our team, the doctors, the supporting team, continuously innovated. And then we improved our results from 90% to 99% in cardiac surgery, and then brought down the price. Instead of, if you add inflation in 30 years, it probably would have been about $30,000 at least, which again would have made unaffordable for a lot of our people. But we brought that down. I'm sure even in robotic surgery, we'll not only innovate, but we'll be able to bring several wonderful things. With all of this robotic surgery, I think the very concept came to us because I met Raj Betukuti, you know, and Mahesh Bandari. Bandari was, you know, one of the Apollo family members. He was one of the first vice principals of our medvarsity. So they came one day and he said, "Dr. Reddy, why aren't you doing, you know, robotic surgery?" So I told them, you know, continuously I've heard better and better technology is going to come, but I understand that the most recent one, Davinci, has all the features that is required, and there are a lot of patents that has been established, especially by some of the surgeons, and especially surgeons that are coming from India. So they convinced us that night, and I had a group of doctors, and it was the gynecologists who jumped, saying, "We want this technology. Sir, could you buy a robot for us?" Then the moment we announced the robot in Madras, the cry came from Hyderabad, bigger cry, saying, "We want robot here." So we thought we will not distinguish. We bought four robots for Hyderabad, Chennai, Kolkata, and Delhi. But Bangalore is not far behind. They are getting, again, the same technology, because the technology has not further improved. If it's further improved, I think we'll be part of that improvement in this. So I thank Vertiquity Foundation to whatever we are today. to have brought this facility for our people. We want to make it this as a common procedure. So what we would like to offer is a the doctors who are from outside should also become a partner in this program. When the surgery is being done on one of your patients, if you think that that patient needs surgery, and since you have not learned to handle the robot, which you are going to, I'm sure the city is going to see at least 10 robots in the next 5 years. I think this is the time that you could partner with our doctors who are doing this, so that you get familiarized with it. And actually, when you want you this to come, we will then ask Meenakshi, can our doctors be the proctors? That day will come. So I think you first. I think we owe a lot of thanks for Meenakshi Jain for having accepted to be proctor and train our gynecologists to become superb robotic surgeons. I'm sure this will go a long way in improving the care of surgical care for our patients. And most importantly, I think we get credit whenever we do improved care for women. God bless all of you.